Thank you.
What I did was essentially create this master list of all of the tasks that I have to do when I onboard someone. And it's probably about 40 tasks, from emailing someone to setting up a calendar invite for a meeting, Slacking them, or creating an account, letting their manager know that they're all set with a step of onboarding. Probably 80% of those tasks I was able to automate. So that took hours off of my life and my day that I didn't have to manually go do those things.